The last thing my mother ever wrote was a note from Merle Worden to my husband Curtis. He has placed it on the refrigerator in our new home. Dear Curtis, miss you. I understand. Remember, I love you. Momma Merle. Those two had a very special relationship. And I am proud to have the last thing she ever wrote on my refrigerator.